Yo, what is up, boys? In today's video, we played up in Dreadbloom Cave free power-ups, and I went a sniper strategy in order to counter any grinders there may be. And trust me, counter we did. You definitely want to watch until the end on this video, because trust me, it got wild. But with all that being said, let's get right into it. Ready, boys and girls? We're against Flash CRYT, Global 29, Prestige 93. Okay, there's a lot of different things we could do here. But you know what? I actually want to try out. I think we can go ahead and play this. I definitely think we can. We're not going to go with the Assault of Runes this time. I'm going to go with Super Eco Boost, Lightning, and Damage Boost. And yeah, we're just gonna make it work. So essentially what we're going to do here is we're going to start off with the Ace. And we're going to place it like right around here in the middle. The thing about the Ace is like, on this side of the map, like it just does a lot of damage on Dreadbloom, bro. It is really OP on Dreadbloom. So that's kind of what we want. And I'm suspecting this guy's gonna go some type of like grinder stuff, grinder strat, whatever. And we can't really do too much against that. That's why we're going to strat, because it's very good at countering whatever it is he's going. So he's going farm heli. He is definitely either going, he could go NG if he's a grinder. That is one option. He could also be going with, let me see. He could have ice, maybe glue. He definitely could go ice, but I do believe that we beat ice late game. Definitely with the strat, we definitely beat ice late game. All right, so let's go ahead and have this up. Go for this right here. There we go. And I think we are fine. Yep. All right, wonderful. Now on the next round, we're just gonna go ahead and use, okay, there he goes with the ice. Now we're gonna use our super eco boost in a little bit. There we go. And we got that just in time. Lovely. All right, now we just want to keep on ecoing and get as much money as we can really here. We probably want to go for a little, or maybe like around 1,000, something like that. And then the plan is just to get up a bunch of snipers and keep it going from there. But yeah, we have got our what's it called? We have got our ninja in the back. This is gonna be helpful if you start sending us space like black balloon stuff like that. So here I can just go ahead and upgrade this and go for this. And now he actually stopped sending, so like I don't even have to worry too much here. Now we can keep on sending. Round 7 is just about to start. There we go. Use this just as soon as we can. We want to get the, like, as soon as round 7 starts, we want to use it before the next eco boost hit. That way we just get extra money. Like, whatever you can do early to optimize your eco and get extra money, you 100% always want to do. Because right now our eco is looking very, very good here. Of course, I could stop right here. Not that we really need to, but we definitely could. I'm also not going to be too aggressive here. I think if we go late game, I think I should actually be able to perform better. Alright, now he sends me a bunch of yellows. I mean, honestly, that's fine, because I have this, so we're going to be good. I am going to go for a little bit more. I think I'll go for maybe, see, I'm going to get 70 eco, so I'm going to go for, actually, yeah, let's go for this, whatever, on round 9, and then go for 750, and then probably just stop here. I think this is a good limit. And now what we're gonna do is we'll get this up and then we'll just wait a bit. We can of course rush him later, but we don't need to. We got these two. We can sell for 2.5k, a little over 2.5k, 2520, which means we need, what is that, 5480. So well, actually no, 4480, so 4.5k roughly calculated, which we're gonna get in exactly one eco boost. So we can go ahead and sell these right now. Oh wait, no, I forgot to upgrade this. I completely miscalculated. Oh, that is unlucky. That is actually unlucky. Okay, what can I do here? All right, I guess we'll just need to wait a little bit. I don't know, I want to rush him, but we can't really rush with that much. We're gonna wait for this fully too. If he sends anything now, I'm just gonna lightning it. If he started rushing a lot, I would just go for another ace. But he's not doing that, so like we're just gonna straight up go for this. Use the ability right away. There we go. And here, I think I'll go for a few of these. Of course, I don't know what he has, but yeah. Whatever we can send. If we can get a boost or something, that would be nice. Okay, so we force a tower boost. Let's go. Awesome. Let's go ahead and get ready with our next crate. Or, well, that wasn't a tower. Was that a damage? I don't even know what kind of boost that was. Let's see here. Yeah, let's just have this down. Because why not? Okay. Here we go, I guess. See, I mean, if he doesn't have a lightning, then what does he have? Let's go ahead and send a bunch of this. Maybe he might just die here and we'll take a quick, easy win. Surely. No? Okay, looks like he's fine. Well, let's keep on sniper farming, I suppose. That is his second boost. So far, so good. And yeah, we have 1100 eco, which is also nice. So now we're just going to wait this out. We've gotten two boosts from him, which is definitely worth the sacrifice. I'm happy with that. It's kind of like whatever we can do to inflict more damage, the better. Do we even want to sell this? Maybe. We could sell this. Actually, never mind. We don't need to. We can just go for this. And then this. Okay. Now comes the time where we actually need to, like, start to get a little bit intense. Because now we need to focus on defending a lot and stuff like that. Especially because he can start rushing me on round 20. I do wonder if it's even going to be worth for us to send anything. Anymore, at least. I don't know. Maybe on round 20 we can send him a little something. I could send him a BFB, but I think he'd be fine. Although, if it does force his final boost, that would be nice. Alright, give me this. There we go. Alright, wonderful. Looking good. Now, let's see here. I actually don't want to send him a BFB. I really don't. I think I'll go for this right here, though. And yep, we will go for this. Alright, let's slow that down. Oh, whoops. And let's collect that. And just make sure that we're defending everything, which we are. Nice. Alright, let's rebuy this. Sell this right here. And maybe go for one more. Ah, oh, so close. Are you kidding? Unlucky. Give me the upgrade, please. Thank you. And get two of these. Okay, wonderful. Now, what do we want to do? Let's see. Round 22, I think we can definitely go ahead and send him some. If we can force his final boost, that would be nice. Let's see, we can always place another ace down here as well if we need to. All right, well, give me this real quick. All right, let's go ahead and send him a ton of these. To see how it turns out. Let's go ahead and collect this. He might be dead or forced to boost. I don't know. Oh, he's disconnecting. I think he might just be dead here. Let's go ahead and use another one of these abilities. Bro. Okay, now he's dead. He actually tried to, like, stall by DCing. That's crazy. But yeah, we managed to take a win. Let's get in another game. All right, we're getting sub to Sensation. Global 62, Prestige 59. Okay, giving me a little bit grinder vibes. Giving me a little bit grinder vibes. But let's try it out. Let's see where we go. Let's see if we can somehow take this. Let's go ahead and say good luck. I don't know if this guy's going to ready up. Maybe he will. Okay, took him a while, but it's all right. So basically here, our plan is going to be like we did in our very first game. We are going to go ahead and just put a ace down right away. Okay, goes for Dartling start. Interesting. He might go with, like, Dartling Boomer, because that way he can, like, play some sort of, like, grinder stuff. Meaning, like, if he does that, I think we actually should be, we should be okay. I don't know if I like this spot, though. Let me see. I'm gonna go for a rapid fire here. Wait, Dartling eco? No way. Okay, I never see anybody eco with Dartling. Unless, of course, he has a farm and he's just sending, like, a little bit in the beginning, which some do. Okay, yeah, okay, he has a farm, surely. Okay, I think we're good here. Damn, it really didn't want to pick up those two reds. That's crazy. Alright, let's go ahead and make this go in a circle. And again, we just want to like focus on having it up at the top, which is why I'm microing the ace right now. There we go. Hopefully, like, we want to be careful. I don't think this guy has like assaulted runes or anything like that, but I am going to be safe here. Okay. Nah, he would have used assaulted by now if he had it. Okay, we're chilling. We're chilling. Let's go ahead and make sure this is still just being taken care of. Let's go ahead and send a bunch of pinks here. And then we're going to go ahead and upgrade our ninja just a bit. I'll wait till round 6 before I use my Super Eco Boost this time. Alright, there we go. Let's put this back like it's supposed to. And then just back to continuous ecoing. There we go. And Super Eco Boost. Great, now we can send a ton of these, followed by some black balloons. And I think here I should go for this upgrade, just to be safe. All right, we are good. Let's see, round 8 is gonna be here as soon as this round ends. So then we can go ahead and use our Super Eco Boost again. And then I'm gonna use the last one on round 10. And I think here, like, I probably want to just, yeah, we want to play more passive, because he does not have late game capabilities. Like, he just does not. So we're going to play a bit more slow here. Send just some space balloons, and then go ahead and Super Eco Boost here. There we go, and I think we'll be okay here. All right, guess I will rebuy this. So he has a knockout, sure. At least we know that now. At least we know. All right, so round 10 is going to be here in a second, and then we can just go ahead and use our final Super Eco Boost. There we go. And go for the semi-automatic. He probably knows it's up in the top left now, so like he can always knock that out. So we will have to be a little bit careful of that, but it'll be okay. Let's see, we have 2.5k here, so if we can go ahead and get up like, what is that, 4.5k, then we can sell both of these and then we can just go for this upgrade. All right, let's go ahead and send him a single KMOLED. There we go. And then he should be upgrading that. Okay, fine. All right, guess we're gonna go for this right here. 0.50 KMG efficiency, damage boost, and we are just chilling here. There we go. And yeah, we are good. We are good. He didn't even like sell his farms for that. That's actually like a crazy rush. He did not even need to sell his farms. I can go ahead and go for this in like a bit. So I'm going to go ahead and sell that. Go for this. All right, let me see here. Okay, and we managed to take a win again here. Let's go. And we are just chilling. And he should just fully go down to that. Okay, beautiful. This, the beautiful thing about this strategy, it's so good at countering grinders, dude. It is just so good. So let's get in one more. All right, this time we're against Fall of Rome, and we're going to be running the same thing back. Global 91, Prestige 31. Okay, so this guy might be trying to go for some quick wins. So yeah, we're gonna see. He is waiting a bit here. So like sometimes what people like to do, like this guy, is they have a second account and then they go and check your replays to see like what are you playing, in order for them to counter that. So like maybe that's what this guy's doing, I don't know. But a lot of people, they just like to do that as quickly as possible. That's also why some people, they have difficult names. Like grinders, they will have difficult names on purpose, so you can't search them up as easily. All right. Oh, he's going NG. Okay. Thing is, I'm happy against NG. I think we can always beat NG. Let's go for rapid fire here. All right, nice. And yeah, let's just have it go like normal. Okay, red balloons. I mean, we should. Against regular eco like this, we're fine. Thing is, he could, of course, have salted runes. I don't know if he does, so we are gonna always be prepared for that. But yeah, I'm gonna go for a sharper darts upgrade here. That should be able to shoot through some more stuff. And we should be all good. And of course, this, we can always upgrade it later on to the left side. That also makes it a lot easier to play with. Why am I messing up my haste targeting right now? That's crazy. Okay, we're good. We're good. There we go. Okay, send some pinks. All right. He does have salted. So he got 30 eco in with that. And that is all he is going to get. So right now we're going to go for this right here. I don't think his salted is still active. So yeah, no, we're good. We're good. All right, let's go ahead and send this. And then just go for this upgrade right here. He's gonna quick shot now. I'm gonna lightning just to be safe there. I don't think I did, not that I needed to, but like rather safe than sorry. All right, let's just use our eco boost again here. And all we have to do now is just play passive. He got 30 eco from that, but we're gonna get a lot more from our super eco boost, and we're not letting him get any more. Of course, he could have a knockout. He could have a lot of things. So we are just gonna wait here. By 40 eco, I'm gonna let that be the end of it. And I could sell this if I wanted to go for the ace on the left side, but now we're just gonna wait. Take it slow. See, maybe he sends a bunch of maybe he does send a bunch of yellows or something just to try and get something in. Like you never fully know. So he could have a knockout, which is why I'm gonna place this all the way up here. Hopefully he doesn't see it. We don't know if he's going to, maybe, but it's fine. Let's see. Oh, come on. Alright, round 10. There we go. And he goes for that. Alright. So I'm definitely expecting him to like be aggro at some point or try and do something. He has two salteds left, which he's always going to try and use, but we'll see. The good thing is here, like, I don't know what his third tower is. Unless it's Super Monkey, we should just have the advantage here. Because his NG is not going to be any good late game. Might be like a decent support tower, but it's not going to be like make any difference. Whereas everything I have is going to be pretty just good for late. So let's see, we have 3k here, so once we have 4k, we can actually sell both of these. Which is gonna be in just a little bit. Okay, now he's actually ecoing, he's sending a ton of stuff. Nope. Not letting that happen. Sorry, bud. Go ahead and go for this right here. Okay, I think we're good. That quick shot did nothing. That did absolutely nothing. So we are definitely just chilling here. And this is pretty much all we have to do now. I mean, we're both anti-stalling. His eco's getting hurt, but I have sniper, so my snipers are going to be better than his NGs. They're going to pick up a lot more money in the long run. But yeah, I'm also expecting him to have something. So you know what I think I'm going to do here? I'll go for two snipers up here. There we go. Put them both on strong. Make sure we're Both just doing all good. I think he's... I actually don't know what he's sending. He could be sending a bunch of pinks right now. I don't know. Okay, yeah, he's sending pinks. Makes sense. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to wait. Actually, probably sell this. Then go for this right here. And then get the upgrade. Nice. Now we have two of these. Now what I am going to do is I'm probably going to upgrade the ace to the right side. And I can always switch targeting from both of those over to like first if I need to really quickly. So that should be good. Let's go ahead and go for this. Nope, you are not getting that. I'm sorry, buddy. Let's go ahead and say well done. That is also another quick shot he just wasted. Like, that is just a big waste of a quick shot. I really don't know what he has now. I'm not gonna lie, I am very curious, but I really don't know what he has. Let's see, I think we might just want to go for this here. And this is going to be our flash bomb. And then later on, it's going to be our Sabo if he decides to try and rush further. But I could go for one more here. Yeah, why not? All right, let's see if he wants to do anything here. Actually, no, he's ecoing. He's not even sending me a BFB. Besides, I have plenty of money right now. Like, it would make no sense for him to send me a BFB. There would just be no reason. But yeah, we're looking very good right now. I don't think he's gonna stand a realistic chance here. But let's go ahead and use these. And now we can go for one more of these in a little bit. And one final. There we go. Lovely. Okay, beautiful. Alright. Is he gonna send anything? Of course, at this point, we're fine. BFBs round 20 are actually, like, the biggest threat. Because he can send it with a bunch of stuff up behind. If I'm not careful, that's what I can lose to. But round 22 CMG, anything like that, we are fine. Because at that point, we've gotten so much extra money that, like, we're just chilling. Besides, we can always ground zero if we really need it. Alright, here we go. And I think just most of these I want on strong. I definitely want a lot on first as well. So it's going to be like a mix between first and strong. Probably like half on strong. And then once they like no longer mix it, like once I get up so many that they're like kind of difficult to put in, that's when I want to go ahead and get a lot on something else. But yeah, right now we just want to keep on putting them on strong. And I do want to get the full metal jacket on them just because it's more annoying to upgrade later on. Right now it's like easy to get and it's really not that much extra money. It's $300 extra and it does do a lot of extra damage. So that is really good. Of course for the damage we get right now, but also just for later. Now I have a boost, so I don't know what he has. He assaulted and he has quick shot. He could have like some sort of knockout, maybe team tower stun. Like there's a lot of things he could have. I don't know which, but we'll see. All right, round 25 or round 24, we're fine. Let's go. We're really not like needing this ace much. Yeah, it really seems like we're just chilling here. Let's go for another one. Wait, we have two up here, right? Yeah, we do. Nice. So we have a good amount right now, and now we're also at the point where we're starting to get these up a bit more frequent. Alright, nice. More money. And yeah, even like stuff like round 25 AI, like we are literally just chilling to this. We're doing very, very good here. And I don't even think we need to upgrade any of these to 0.50s just because of the damage. I am expecting some sort of rush. I really don't know what he has. Maybe like he could have a super... He could have a lot of different things, but like we are gonna go late here. Maybe he does have an ace. I don't know. I kind of want to send him a CMG just to like see what he has, because he was expecting to like get a quick win in early on. So like, I don't know. I think I'll go for a few more of these. Then I'll just send him an ace or a CMG just to see what he has. If he has an ace, that's fine. I know I'm gonna win. If he pulls out a super, then I know how I'm gonna play. So I think that makes up the whole difference. But yeah, we're going to go for just a couple more of these. Nice. Okay, he's actually starting to get up a bunch of ninjas now. Now I really wonder what he has. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and send him a single CMG, just a space one, of course. And then we're gonna keep on getting these up, and then we'll see what he has. So he goes for a lot of NGs. That's gonna be good. It's gonna give him a lot of money. But I really wonder how he's gonna be defending this. Maybe he just dies. I mean, that would be fine too. I would accept it. But I think it's either Ace or Super. But then again, he could have anything else. But I don't know. If he has a boost, that I would say the Quick Shot is a really weird one to have. So yeah, I don't know. Okay, he does have Super. Fair. Then we'll see how he's going to do late with that. Oh, I accidentally upgraded one of these to the right. Or to the left side. I didn't even mean to do that. Whatever, guess we have a little bit of extra damage now. Alright, nice. This is looking good. Look how many crates we're getting, like, really quickly. I can just keep on spamming these down. Okay, so he has a super. That's fair. I definitely think with, like, as long as we rush correctly, I think we should be able to win. Because I don't think he'll be able to have that much money. Of course, if he had won something else, like, if he had farm and he had a lot more money, then sure. But his money is going to be very limited when all he's doing is ecoing, especially, like, when I've been anti-stalling the entire game and he's been doing the same thing. So, like, this is definitely going to be a struggle for him. Let's see, I'm going to target this correctly. There we go, and yeah, we're doing more than good here. Let's go, and dude, I can just, like, every few seconds, we just get another crate. Like, this is going to be going really, really quickly. And it's, like, escalating quick. Alright, let's see. We're almost going to be having, like, the top of this map, like, filled up. And then we can start working on, like, other areas. Nice. Yeah, I also don't know when he's going to rush me. He can, of course, rush whenever, but I doubt he's going to rush me early. Because I think he wants to just try and take it late. Which we, of course, don't want to let him do. I think I might just need to rush, like, round 35. With, like, a lot of stuff. I think that's going to be the plan. So, until then, we're just going to go for a bunch of these. I think I'll stop putting them on strong now. I think it's a little bit of a waste of time. It's taking too long. Oh my god, no way, he just deactivates my abilities. Bro, I almost just died there. Yo, that's crazy. Luckily, we managed to actually, like, do that in good time, but that was crazy, dude. Alright, what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go ahead and go for this right here. There we go. He just almost killed me to that. That is wild. I'm surprised he didn't use that earlier. That is such a sneaky little thing, dude. I did not see that coming. Alright, let's collect these. I actually think we're at the point where we just want to send a ton of CMGs. So I'm going to go ahead and let all of these get back. Give me a ton of money, then I'll send a spaced. And then I'll just start sending, like, infinite or however many we can soon. I do maybe want to send them a few spaced first. Send, like, yeah, let's send, like, four space and then just get a bunch of money. And then it's just, like, you know, in infinite rushing time. But, yeah, I think we'll be okay here. But, yeah, I definitely did not expect that ability. Deactivated ability. That's a crazy one to use. Quick shot and deactivated abilities. Wow. Oh, well, let's see. I definitely think we can send a bunch here. Like, now we can send, like, a set of, like, seven of these easily. Let's also go ahead and upgrade a few of these just to, just so they do a little bit more damage a little quicker. Especially now that we're getting into the later rounds. There we go. Let's slow that down. Okay, I gotta keep on collecting these. Let's make sure we slow down again. There we go. He does have a deactivated abilities, which can be quite scary. Let's slow down one more time. Keep on getting up 0.50s here. I don't know if he's good to that. I think I'm good to it, but I don't know if he is. Let's see here. Okay, we gotta start doing this early. Ooh, that is very bad timing. That is extremely bad timing. Please, 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 please. Nah, I'm so dead to that. Unlucky, bro. That is so unlucky, dude. Oh my god. I knew I should have gotten up some more Sabos and I would have won. Bro, that is just unlucky, dude. Oh well, that is going to be it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.